Right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. It's so lovely to see you all. Friends, some family, people who've supported the two choirs and who are real supporters of Oakhaven. And, you know, we're so grateful that you've come. If you didn't come, there wouldn't be a concert. So thank you so much for making the effort to come out tonight. And here we are in this beautiful church, which has hosted lots of different concerts over the many years I've been here. But tonight is a special one. And we're so glad to be able to raise some money for Oakhaven. You'll see on your program friends that we've known. And we're so glad to be able to promote Oakhaven and all the wonderful work that they do. So before we start, and before I introduce the people that are going to be sharing this evening with you, I'm just going to do the housekeeping, because just like the air stewards, a door to the left, a door to the behind. If you want to get out, those are the two doors that you can use. And there's also the door out into the hall. Talking of the hall, I hope you'll go out there during the interval, because you will be very welcome and you will find a welcome something out there for you. So do make yourself at home in the hall in the interval. I hope you've remembered that the loos are out that way too. There are quite a number of loos, so you can make yourself at home there, not for too long, because there'll be other people queuing up. And I think that's all I meant to say in terms of the housekeeping. Please, would you buy a raffle ticket? There's the most amazing prizes, which you can see over here beside the font. Each basket is about worth £50, and there are the most wonderful tokens to go and have meals in all of our lovely, classy hotels and restaurants in this area. Everybody has been so generous. And we do want to thank the sponsors who have given generously so that you can have wonderful raffle prizes. And for those who've kindly donated and given wine and supported in all sorts of ways behind the scenes, but it makes this evening so special. So we really want to say a big, big thank you to all of our helpers. Now, before I just take over again, I'm going to ask Shirley to come. And Shirley, would you like to just tell us a little bit about Oakhaven, please? You might take off with the heat.
Oh. Hello, everybody. My name's Shirley, and I'm a volunteer at Oakhaven. At the moment, I help in the reception, and I also am on the neighbour scheme. And I've been asked just to say a few words about the work of Oakhaven. You probably know a lot of this, but hopefully I'll tell you something new. Andrew Ride, the chief executive, he wrote recently that the professionals, the volunteers, and the caregivers, they are totally committed to providing care and support to individuals and their families during life's most challenging moments. The services that hospice provides are not only on site, and you all know it's located in Lymington, but to the patients out in the community. And the area is absolutely huge. I mean, we're talking from across to Barton and New Milton, up to Lyndhurst and to Totten and Waterside. Massive area. And there are specialist doctors and nurses who go out to those people, and they are providing the caring side of end of life. And there's also volunteers that are going to people's homes. And there's also, back in the hospice, there's a well-being hub, and there are well-being services that are always being developed, complementary therapy, art, music, singing. We have a singing for joy in the Coates Centre nowadays, which you used to do, Cynthia, didn't you? Yeah. The hospice actually employs 240 people. That's equivalent to about 100 full-time staff, because these 240 people are part-time, and there are staggering 400 volunteers. So I feel really privileged that I'm one of them. But, you know, they're always asking for more. So please do think about volunteering. I'd also like to mention the commitment and support of the patron, the Honourable Mary Montague Scott, and the Board of Trustees, which are chaired by Mr. Melvin Kendall. What they do in the background to help the hospice run is wonderful. Now then, last year, the cost was £8 million to run the hospice. And the NHS provides just 11% of that. And the remaining 89% has to be raised by profits from Oakhaven Care, the shops, donations and legacies. So here we are. Thank you so much for being here to contribute towards this staggering amount of money that they need. You can see how the continued existence of Oakhaven totally relies on the generosity of the community it serves. So thank you for being here tonight. And there is some information material on the table at the back about some of those figures I was talking about. And I hope that you perhaps will, as Cynthia said, enjoy the wine, but on your way, maybe you want to buy some more raffle tickets. Apparently they're going to be out and about. And anyway, I'll now hand over and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you, Shirley. While I do think of it, maybe we could turn our mobiles off. It does sort of help that scramble into the bag halfway through an evening. So if you've got a mobile and you'd like to switch it off, that would be wonderful. Now I'm going to pray, because we're in a house of God, and what we're doing this evening is a gift from the Lord, a gift of being able to sing with joy. And it doesn't matter how good or how inadequate we feel about our singing, He loves to hear us sing, and he loves people to come and enjoy it, just like you are here tonight. So if I may, just pray for us all. Father, we thank you so much for the gift of music, for the joy it brings to us who are able to do it and for those who are able to listen. And it's a gift for life from our earliest days to the very last breath. Music is with us, so we thank you, Lord. And we ask that you might bless this evening, bless those who sing, bless those who listen, and bless us, Lord, as we thank you, because nothing brings you greater joy than to see our hearts lifted in thankfulness to you. So we just ask in Yeshua's name that you are with us this evening and you guide all that happens. Amen. And now I'm going to introduce you to the chambermaids, who are conducted by Ivy Tan, and to the Friday Girls. And together we're going to start the concert together, because it's lovely for us to sing with another choir, and we're going to start with Bach before we go into the foray. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half of our concert this evening. Thank you for enjoying yourselves so well and buying all those raffle tickets. We'll be having the numbers, and I will be asking a gentleman to come and read out the numbers halfway through this programme, just before the end, so that if you have one, just have a look at your numbers and make sure that you can go to the back and collect it before you leave. So now we're going to begin the second half, and I'm going to, after our wonderful performance of the foray and with Ivy and the chambermaids, we're going to have the Friday Girls. So welcome. We're going to start, because this is the week after Easter, we're going to start with an Easter carol. That you can have Easter carols as well as Christmas carols. And this is a lovely one to remember what Jesus Christ did for each one of us 2,000 years ago. And it's still the same today. And his message is still the same. Come to me, get to know me. So this is a lovely, this joyful Eastertide, thanking the Lord for all he did for us.
My love, the crucified, has grown to like this.
We love that one. It's such fun. It's such a great, great folk song from Ireland, of course, and the Star of County Down. The one before, an English folk song, and the one before that was newly written, but it sounds like a folk song, The Nightingales, beautifully sung by Amanda. Let's give her a big clap. And now we're very joyful to have Alex Cook with us. Alex passes for somebody who makes sure that your airplane stays in the sky, an air traffic controller by day, but by night he moonlights as a singer. So we're very delighted he's going to come and sing When I Fall in Love.
Oh.
Now we're going to have a wonderful duet from Alex and from Marie with two songs from West Side Story, familiar songs, but they never grow old, these two songs. They're the most wonderful love songs, so we just thought we'd pop them in. Lovely music. Wonderful singing, wonderful songs. Thank you for listening so enthusiastically. We're going to invite the Friday Girls back again now, and we're going to do one of our favourite numbers, Chattanooga Choo Choo, and it's such a fun number, beautifully arranged. They really enjoy the woo-woo bit. Well done. Now, the raffle tickets. So I'm going to ask you to come forward and just read the names, please. Sorry, I should have remembered your name. Colin.
Thank you so much. Well, we have wonderful, wonderful prizes, as you saw earlier on. And thank you all for all your support. We've raised loads and loads of money for a fantastic charity. So thank you all very, very much. I'm going to read out the numbers now. And the particular prizes, and obviously for the hampers as well. We have 11 wonderful prizes, first of all, and then 17 hampers. So we'll wait until after we've finished this evening for you to go in the other room and collect it. All you'll need is your driving license, passport, and details. No, that's a joke, actually. But right, the first one is the Chewton Glen voucher, and that is number 0915. The next one is the retreat for the beauty voucher, and that's 0439. The next one is Vinegar Hill pottery class, 0258. Then the Limewood lunch voucher, 0648. Albero lunch voucher, 0762. High Street Kitchen lunch voucher, 0248. Marks and Spencer's voucher, 0156. The Balmalawn voucher, 0691. Brockenhurst Golf Club lesson voucher, 0996. Lanes of Lymington voucher, 0168. And Hadley's, the jewellers, 0331. Now for the hampers. The first one, 0476. They're all labelled through the end so you can see them. 0191. Next one, 0348. Next one, 0129. 0215. 0343. 0496. 0294. Is there really this many? There is. 0946. 0998. 0199. 0663. 0521. 0741. 0141. 0066. And last but not least, 0265. Thank you all very much.
I expect your eyes are swiveling in your head to see whether you can remember all those numbers. But anyway, do go and have a look at the end. Thank you, Colin, so much. Now, we're going to sing our last song now. And as we do, I just would like to say to David, who's going to come and accompany this last song, do you want to stand up? How grateful we are to David. He's a superb musician. He's been in the music field for a long, long while. We've done several concerts at different times, but it's just so wonderful to have a really strong and steady accompanist. Nothing would happen without an accompanist, and it's often the most overlooked of contributions to a concert, but I want to particularly ask you to give David a big clap. He's not only an organist, but he's a pianist as well, and he's going to play for us now, Thank You for the Music. So that's why I'm very grateful to him, so I don't have to hop across and do it myself. Great, now, ladies of the chamber, maids, come and... come along, lovely ladies. Please do. Yes, I'm known for... Thank you.
Thank you.
Didn't they sing it well? Didn't they sing it well? Well, you may have noticed that underneath your back seat there is a little slip of paper. So if you're really good, and before you make your way home, I can't let you go without singing it too. So we're going to do that as an encore. But first of all, there's just a few things I want to do on your behalf. So, Ivy, I want to thank you so much for being a wonderful lady to come and bring your choir. Thank you so much, Ivy.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Alex, our soloist. Thank you, Alex. Do girls give boys flowers? Yes, they do. I now want to thank Amanda, sang the Nightingales beautifully. Amanda. And for our special glamorous girl, Marie. Thank you, Marie. Would you like to find the slip of paper? And why not? You can't go home without singing this with us. And it's such a lovely song. It will be in your heart and mind, and as you get up in the middle of the night, as you go to Sainsbury's, as you wherever it gets lodged. So would you get the chance to sing it three times. I'll turn around and bring you in. And we can't leave this place without singing. Thank you for the music, the joy it brings.
I'm nothing special. In fact, I'm a bit of a bore.